Hello everyone, and welcome to the video. I am documenting a time save that I found for Mafia. The time save is applied when we carry a box, and we can actually save time by going backwards and forwards with this. As you can see, we're going faster than we would be going normally when carrying a box, and I have actually set up more cores over here to prove it. I'll be going from this point to the point opposite over there, and vice versa, in different directions. And I'll show that there are actually three different speeds that we can go while carrying the crate. There is the speed that we can go forward, or forward right, or forward left. It's about the same speed. And let's take a look. I've placed some items on the ground to guide me a bit, but there are also markings on the pavement that can guide me. And the time to get over here is about 11 seconds and a half. And forward right and forward left should be roughly the same time. roughly. And forward left. So then there is a lower speed than that, and that happens when we go sideways, left or right, backwards or backwards left. Just like this. So let's take a look at backwards. This should be slower and should take about 13 seconds and a bit. And the same should apply when we're going sideways like this. This is going right. And also going left. And this should also apply when going backwards left. Let's take a look. And now here comes the magic. When going backwards right, we are considerably faster. And we shave off about a third of the time. Let's take a look. Backwards right. See how much faster I am right now. You can see how this can be a small time saving. It can be applied in any percent or any main story category to just for relaxation. I think that's the only mission where you can apply this. And it can also be applied, maybe to a lesser extent, in Free Ride Extreme, the box carrying mission. As a last check, I would like to check with the pedestrian speed. I'm going roughly pedestrian speed right now, but now I'm going way faster. Backwards left should be slower. Forward should be faster than the pedestrian, but by not a lot. And backwards right. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.